Dua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
Arrow strings, maybe.
They will wear our spears.
The Saren Duinatua were right about the King Lord after all.
Katnat will not allow this insolence.
War? What will it mean?
One of the spinners told me Katnat was mischievous as a boy.
Sky people desecrate the land.
What?
I cannot imagine that.
I hear the viper wolves cry.
Yes, this one will do nicely. You are Saren too. Hello.
Samson is state of the art, and it goes down just like that.
I didn't think the blues could do this kind of damage. Here we are.
Oh!
Good to see you, Storm.
Yeah!
If you're not busy... I'm not sure who to talk to about this. I don't know how... maybe I shouldn't say anything.
It's okay. You can tell me, Jin.
Okay. Thanks. It's Dani. She normally goes out with the others on their usual routes. But lately, she's been going off the beaten path. The others say she last went southeast all the way into the crater. And when she's back, she won't even look at me. Deflects whenever I ask her questions. Never a good time to talk.
She's mad at you?
No. Yeah, I wish it were that simple. But I know her. No, this is something else. I think this is my fault. A while ago, I brought up a topic that, in all fairness, I knew she didn't like. I figured the timing was okay and that she'd... You know what? It's not important.
I can check up on her if you'd like.
Listen, Danny's the toughest person I know. But this place is dangerous, as you know. I don't need to know where she's going or what she's doing. I just need to know she's okay.
The Na'vi accept me as one of their own?
I wonder if the Araneheit know how to use radios. I could show them!
Maybe the...
Alma? We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
Huh. You look different. But the same.
I'm the same, but you are changing, growing. Every time we meet, you look more Na'vi. We heard from the Araneheit. I never thought they would change their minds. And now, we are stronger than we ever were.
You look comfortable with a bow, like a true
Na'vi. That came from outside.
Is this how you greet the Sarentu after all this time?
I had to see for myself.
Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nassim, Oloektan, of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People ravage our lands, too.
We know them. All too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you. Just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, warrior. Fly the signal kite like all riders do, and she will answer your call.
Let me know when you find more RDA rosters. Prepare before you go meet the Zeswa Tsahik. It is a long journey to the upper plains.
Nisim seems like a fighter. How come she hasn't joined us before?
We have to prove our worth to them as warriors. The Zeswa can ride fast, but they do not like to wait for others. The wind in their grasslands is so sharp it can slice through mountains. It is a fierce land, so the Zeswa must be even fiercer.
It will be different, but we are ready for the challenge.
You must go without your Ikran. She will not follow you into the grasslands.
Why not?
It is unknown sky to her, too far from her own. You must trust the bond, new as it may be. She will join you once you have learned more of the land and its challenges.
How will I travel then?
You will learn. And when you are ready, the Zeswa ancestors can show you the way. But for now, fly to the waterfall cliffs. There is a cave system that runs all the way up to the plains.
I should eat first.
If you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Kingdor in the forest. And do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I will try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Priya or Talan may fill you in on that part. But the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
That must be the cliff. There should be a cave. I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon. The entrance to the cave. Raise the signal kite. Nassim sent me to speak with the Tahik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other. You have been missed.
Mina! Deciding to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is this Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake. Flying high.
So you always know how to get home?
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like one.
First, you must find a dire horse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond and get home.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. Whoa! Easy there! That's it. Kaelan, the Zeswa Tahik taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful, but they don't turn like an Ikran does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different. Not the way to the Zeswa camp.
Excellent. Your best brawl by far.
You cannot just flail around. This is why we practice.
It is good to be fast and strong, but intelligence is more important than both.